agents for the Greek and Frank Pierre who walked onto the table for the adjudication of doubtful ballots, please.
This is a declaration of results from the Bebington War. I, Philip McCourt, being the Deputy General Officer of the Republic Election, hereby give notice that the number of votes supported for each candidate to said election is as follows. Ashton, Brenda, Joyce, Labour Party, 1,876. Grier, Judith, Deborah, Green Party, 2,855. Oakley, Nicola, Jane, Conservative Party candidate, 559. Thompson, Robert, Noel, Liberal Democrat, 89. Total votes, 5,380. The number of ballot papers rejected was as follows. Voting for more candidates than voters entitled to